What is the difference between a business analyst and a data analyst? Based on my experience as a data analyst and working closely with business analysts, I'll be talking about the responsibilities, skills, salary, and what other similar roles exist to help you decide what roles are best for you. Starting with responsibilities, a business analyst focuses on understanding business needs. They work across the organization to work with multiple stakeholders and the business to gather requirements. You can think of them as the social people who work with different stakeholders and are able to manage them and get the requirements for the business. So their role entails gathering requirements, doing analysis, making recommendations, and managing stakeholders. So you can see their work really is surrounded around the business, and they may use data, but data isn't the focus of their role. A data analyst, on the other hand, focuses on data. So their role is to solve problems using data by doing data analysis and data visualizations and really supporting all the business needs using data. So their role entails data collection, data analysis, data visualization, and reporting. A data analyst may work closely with the business, but their role is to really be able to pull the insights out of data. So how do these two roles interact? From my experience of having worked closely with business analysts, these two roles work together often and are able to collaborate. The business analyst, because they will usually have stronger domain knowledge, they will work with different stakeholders and gather the requirements from them and then pass it on to the data analyst, who will then do the data analysis, the data cleaning, as well as gathering the data and put it together into a visualization. The business analyst will then take that visualization and interpret it from a business context and present it to the various stakeholders. So this isn't always how it works, but this is generally the flow of a data analyst and a business analyst, and it gives you an idea of what their distinct roles and responsibilities are. The skills of a business analyst really ranges from a developer with people skills to business-oriented people who are really good at documenting the customer needs. Key skills for a business analyst include the following soft skills. They'll have really strong communication skills, really strong domain knowledge, and be able to problem solve. Whereas a data analyst will also have communication skills, and they will have really the ability to do critical thinking and the ability to problem solve and be detail oriented. For technical skills, the data analyst role is a much more technical role than a business analyst. The business analyst is going to require some Excel knowledge as well as some basic SQL and a basic BI visualization tool like Tableau, whereas a data analyst will have stronger technical skills overall. So that means stronger Excel, stronger SQL, stronger BI visualization, as well as Python and statistics. And overall, the data analyst is just expected to know the data much better than a business analyst would. As for salary, using Glassdoor, the data analyst salary ranges from around $69,000 to $117,000, whereas the business analyst salary ranges from around $78,000 to around $125,000. From these numbers alone, you may think that a business analyst salary is higher than a data analyst salary, but I've really seen it go both ways. And to give you some perspective, I'll give you 3 points to consider. The first is you have to really look at the location, level of experience, as well as the industry to determine pay. Second, I would say look at the job description more than the job title. For example, a business analyst that requires a lot more technical skills is more likely to get paid more, just as a data analyst that requires machine learning skills would also get paid more than the averages that I showed you. And third, personally, from my experience, I have seen data analysts get paid more than business analysts. So I would say the numbers really vary widely. So look at the job description more than just the title. And if you want to learn more about the salary of all the data roles, I have a dedicated salary video where I go over the top 5 data roles that I will link up here for you to go back to. Similar roles. There are similar roles that exist that are really similar to a business analyst and a data analyst, and those roles are a business intelligence analyst and a business intelligence engineer. I know they sound exactly the same and it's so confusing, but let me help clarify it for you. So a data analyst has a really broad scope of work. And when you're talking about data analysis specifically for making data-driven decisions for the business, that falls under the business intelligence analyst. So I would say they're a type of data analyst where they're doing the same exact data analysis steps that a data analyst would, except their focus is on making data-driven decisions for the business. Then you have business intelligence engineer, who does pretty much the same responsibilities and roles as a BI analyst would, except in addition to that work, they'll also maintain the backend of the data. And by backend, I mean the process of gathering all the data and maintaining that data infrastructure is what a BI engineer does. And they use tools such as ETL, data warehousing, data modeling, basically to make sure that the data is optimized and ensuring the quality of the data. So to put it all together, going from the roles that are closest to the business all the way to the roles that are most technical, I would say the business analyst sits closest to the business. Then you have a BI analyst that sits between the business and the analytics. Then you have a data analyst that may do some of the business analytics, but they're really focused more on the analytics and data. And then you have the BI engineer that is really focused on doing analytics for the business, but they're the most technical because they're also working on the back end of the data. If you have a strong mix of some business skills, analytical skills, as well as some technical knowledge, I would say consider any of these roles. Especially if you're someone who's really good at the business side, I would say a business analyst role would be good for you. Whereas if you prefer the technical side, you can consider the BI engineer. And don't feel like once you start with one, you have to stick with one. I've seen a lot of business analysts transition over to a data analyst role, and I've personally moved from the data analyst to the BI engineer role. Now, if you find this video helpful, I would love it if you would subscribe and like the video. Also, if you are interested in any of these roles, I would love to know what they are. And if you have any questions that I didn't cover, please let me know as well. And I will also link a video to how I go through a SQL interview question, because SQL is a skill that all of these data roles use. So I'll link that video and I can't wait to see you there. Thank you so much.